That's so fucking good. This is gonna be another one of your stories, isn't it?
Yeah, no. Hello!
Sorry.
Dr. Lafayette speaking. Just so. I'm outside Villa Caruso now, enjoying a coffee in the sun. Lovely town. So, anything I should know about Dr. Caruso before our first session? I was briefed on his anxiety attacks, his genophobia. Very well. Don't you worry. Caruso is not the first troubled genius I have turned around. Just look at Jordan Cross. I'll have young Silvio calm and serene in no time. And you as well.
So hot.
You wanna go down to the beach?
Nah. Let's just sit here for a minute. It's nice.
What in the hell are you doing?
I mean, I could die from this. I don't wanna die!
Yeah, that's wow, that is pretty gross, actually.
Can I get the check? Nah, just kidding, man.
Just protecting their investment. A lot of dough in this project.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
What's up, Doc?
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. Well, I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Have a nice day, Doc.
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So, Ether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year. Stress.
Talk it down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Just look for a combination code like this, Nassanka said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down. Yeah, but you wouldn't just keep it lying around. Cleaning stuff is fine. That being said, besides the doc, keep the code downstairs. In the office. Bedroom. On his phone. Yeah, well...
You heard that? Go see what it was. I don't like surprises.
Roger.
That is Francesca DeSantis.
Move on, please.
You the guy Carlos keeps talking about?
Ether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
I think only Caruso really understands.
Yeah, tell me about it. Well, I'll talk to you later.
Entering the Ether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Very, very funny.
Stop.
Stable. We are doing good. Not good. Need your hand here.
Warning, dangerous compound. Warning, dangerous compound. Processing.
This is a mess.
Warning, temperature rising.
Target remaining.
Kill them to get a decent fiber optic connection down here?
Maybe we're looking at it all wrong. What if we used nanostrings of amino acids as a sort of bulwark?
good time. Can you explain the string theory to me?
Thanks.
Sir, stop acting that way, or I'll have to take action.
Excuse me, who are you, mister?
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
How are you, Doctor?
Shine, right? We've got a troublemaker.
Everyone calm down! What is going on here?
Help! 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 He's dead!
That should do it. Thank you.
Please, sir. I need help.